Assalamualaikum and hi, we are from Group 5 from ACT 2112. So for our company is Altan Holding Berhad, Avalon Berhad and British American Tobacco Malaysia. Firstly, Altan Holding Berhad, the name is Altan Holding Berhad, year established is 1988, business type is company, business activity is investment, financial, technical and other ancillary service and headquarter is in Kuala Lumpur. For Avalon, its name is Avalon Berhad, year established is 1992, business type is hotel, resorts, property management, spa, travel and tour operation, advertising and media service and investment. The headquarter is in Kuala Lumpur. For British American Tobacco Malaysia, its name is British American Tobacco Berhad, year established is 1999, business type is company, business activity is cigarette and the headquarter is in Kuala Lumpur.
Next, for the ratio analysis, in our group, we calculate in three different ratio analysis, which are liquidity, profitability, and solvency. We know that liquidity is to measure the company's ability to pay debt, and the profitability is to measure the company's ability to generate income. So first, the ratio analysis in Altan Holding, we can see that liquidity, all elements in liquidity and solvency are increased from 2019 to 2020, but the profitability are decreased from 2019 and to 2020. And for the Avalon, the liquidity ratio for the current ratio are remain the same from 2019 and 2020, but the quick ratio are decreased from 2019 and 2020. And all the elements in profitability for Avalon are decreased, and the solvency ratio, which are total debt to equity and total debt to asset, are decreased from 2019 to 2020. And lastly, for the British American Tobacco, the liquidity ratio for the current ratio and quick ratio both are increased from 2019 to 2020. And the profitability, the net profit margin and return on asset are increased from 2019 and 2020, but the return on equity is decreased. And lastly, for the solvency, the total debt to equity and total debt to asset both are decreased from 2019 and 2020.
Next is future prospect analysis. With high liquidity and efficiency, Altan Holdings Berhad improved their current ratio. As a result, they can pay liabilities quickly. However, their profit margin has dropped dramatically. In the future, they need to restructure the whole business model that adapts to the current pandemic COVID-19 situation. From 2019 to 2020, Avalon Berhad faces a slight change in net loss by 1%, which means the current situation of pandemic does not bring significant impacts in the profitability. The company should reconstruct the business marketing strategy to increase profitability in future. British American Tobacco Malaysia Berhad remains steady in its net profit margin from 2019 to 2020. However, there is a high possibility that they will face loss since a lot of smokers are converting to electronic cigarettes. They should invest more on their research and development to secure the profitability. And that's all. Thank you.